I intercepted this one too late to stop the murder. I can make sure it won't happen again.
Another short one. And a good distance away too. Probably here for an ambush. There's a bridge there, and that should... Two cars, for the looks of it. Problem is one and... Nope, three. No, maybe these two. I think it might be three. Two I can blow up, and... Nope, not a bridge. Shoot.
Watch out, we gotta go!
"911, please state the nature of your emergency."
"You come out now, there's a shooting going on."
"All units, be advised.
Squad is beginning CTOS scan for suspect." Oh, there's a block. There's two of them. That would be a whole lot better. And they're probably going to...
"Squad to all units, CTOS scan is unable to locate the suspect."
That one almost teleported. I think it did teleport.
He's got to be close.
Too close, too close, too close.
Talking to you. Hey, got some
answer. All the cops. Don't make me regret it.
See about the progression now. Should be this one more. One more criminal convoy, and then I'll just go around stopping crimes. About 15 more crimes. Fixer. Could be that I might need to play, go further in the missions to release it. There's a couple of things, collectibles that I don't think I can collect now, but until later, so I'll start looking for the crumbs then.
Ask, and ye shall receive.
Nothing comes up after a little while, then I'll just go ahead and work on the main mission.
Excuse me.
Well, that doesn't count then. Guess it's good, but still doesn't count. Poker, drinking, cash run.
you nuts?
Crawl under a rock. I'm gonna roast them all. I got my car.
Hey, look.
I think
saved
this
your
is
seat.
Tom. It's been a while since I played.
I can take you. All right. I love a challenge. Down. Somebody make sure he gets a cab.
Still showing 06.
I'll make a bet.
Well, I think I know what it means. I need to do each level.
Ball, cup. Just try and keep up. Where's the ball, man?
There.
Damn, good eyes. One more? Come on, man, you in for one more? Put up your money, man. See the ball? Watch the ball. Tell me where it stops. So where's the ball?
Right
one
there.
On the left.
Nope, the trick is to watch the cups while I move them.
I did.
That's
try
it.
Again? Oh, come on, man.
Let's see if I can change the
what's
level
your
now.
Bet, man?
That's weird. I thought I had completed the level. Apparently not. And I'm gonna start off with a main mission again.
Let's
see the bike I left is still there. In theory, it should be.
Hey, Lucky Quinn wants me to deliver him.
I didn't need your help.
I think one slight disadvantage of that thing is a little bit different to trigger things while on the bike. Good of a drive on.
know who keeps leaving the flowers.
I know. But that girl has a lot of friends.
Had. This is about letting go.
I know.
We've all suffered a horrible nightmare, but you have to stop trying to fix it.
I'm not trying to fix anything.
Aiden, I know what you're doing. I know you're chasing after the people that did this. And you do that, you put us all in danger again.
You are not in danger, because I protect you.
Do you hear yourself? Aiden, why can't you stop?
Because... I need to know.
You are my brother, and I love you. But Jackson is my world, and I will keep you away in a second before I let him get hurt. Promise me you will stop. You can't save Lena.
I killed her.
No, you didn't. I don't blame you. But promise me you will stop. We need this. As a family.
I promise. Change that. How do I just walk away?
You got a problem. Survivor from the stadium. If that guy talks, he'll ID you.
Survivor? How did that happen?
I'm guessing he didn't die. Now, relax. I got a plan. Meet me at Gorman Heights on the rooftop.
Same, I'd rather take a bike.
Hold it right there. Get lost.
I said that was enough. He could threaten the guy. Do I think scaring him off would count as stopping the crime too? But
what's this guy's problem?
Okay, just fix our jobs. No hideouts either, interesting. I guess that maybe only the fixer jobs are cycle that into Carl's.
Where is he? Jordy can be a pain to work with. He's the devil I know. Things were different. I might be hunting him down. Or vice versa. But if he says we got a problem, I need to take it as a massive understatement. Can't let the survivor ID me. Everything's gonna spiral out of control.
Here.
What happened?
Well, security in these buildings is pretty tight. So people like this feel nice and secure living way up here. I mean, these people just had a simple chain lock on their door. I guess they want to have a good look at the pizza guy before they open it all the way.
All right, fine. Sure. So about this problem.
Well, that's why I brought the bolt cutters. He opens the door this much. There's a chain right there. I slip him in and snip, and guess what? It's not the pizza guy.
Jordy, the problem. Let's deal with it.
We are dealing with it. We're in the midst of solutions here, Pierce. You don't appreciate what I do for you. You don't realize how much I take care of you, do you?
Really?
Yeah.
Well, do me a favor. Let's get on with it. How much time do we have?
Not as much as we need. Oh, you remember the stiff from the stadium? He's not so stiff anymore. The cops got him in Chicago lockup, and oh, he's about to walk into an interrogation and point a finger right at you.
How did that happen?
Kick me when I'm down. Look at the view. See there? Call went out this morning. Somebody's paying buku bucks to grab this clown and make him talk, and one of those guys is running the assignment.
Well, it seems like me and him need to have a little chat.
Yeah, but this time, don't do that empty gun thing. Poor Maurice pissed himself after your last show.
Don't worry about my methods. You know how to use that thing?
Just get your ass down there, I got you covered. And don't kill the boss this time. You kinda need him.
You think?
All right, train yard.
Let's make this quick, okay? My balcony hosts are moaning, and that stuff gives me migraines. I get a migraine, Pierce. I am useless to you.
You think you're the only one who wants this quick?
How should I know what you want?
Not big on empathy, are you?
Not particularly.
What's up with this fixer contract? What are they looking for?
You. Somebody wants the vigilante big time. They're about to fake a prisoner transfer to bust out the one witness who can ID you. I've never seen them gather up this kind of manpower, though.
They know I'll try and stop them. Listen, the witness knows my face. If the fixers reach him, if my name gets out there, they'll come after my family.
The F-word. You're too sentimental, Pierce. That's a weakness. Somebody's gonna play that against you someday. I'll cover you where I can, but I can't see everybody. All right, let's do this. Watch out, you got a fan. Watching this guy. Heads up, got one incoming, you see him?
Better side might be a little bit better. Shit.
Yeah, I see you, pal.
Thank you.
All eyes on. Should be okay.
This guy's trying to get the drop on you.
Try to take him down on the other side of this crane. There's another one way up yonder, overwatch.
Hold on. Hold on. Stop.
Who's assigned to the prison job?
What? Man, I don't know what you're talking about.
Lance Brenner. As a family.
What are you doing?
I'm asking you how your family is. Looks like you got two lives going at once, family man. Yeah, the kids are gonna be in college soon. It's pricey for a union rep.
Fuck you.
Yeah, and there's also the second life. Ghost accounts with a lot of money in them. Hey. Do you know that your name is tied to a whole bunch of cold cases? I bet the cops would love a chat.
Okay, hold on. You want a piece of the cash? I can cut you in.
You're wasting my time.
All right, all right! Fuck. Prison job. It's Angelo Tucci. He's running a convoy. It's too late. You'll never find him.
You says I want him. Bet he's got a family in town.
Why do you want his family? The fuck is wrong with you?
I wouldn't know where to begin.
Wake up, Pierce. More fixtures incoming.
How bad?
Remember Kinderhook?
Shit.
There he is. I got him.
That's it.
hold over there.
The hard way, huh?
Support team here.
I know you need to get moving. I'll finish up here.
No boat. That's not good. So they definitely don't want you out that way.
Wake up, there's more fixtures incoming.
How bad?
Remember Kinder?
Yep. Now they want to disrupt you as much as possible. I really hate those. Yank the control from you. Far back away. Rifle I have. It's pretty strong.
Shit! Go ahead, I'll catch up! Ram the fucker! This piece of shit's done! Find him! Anyone got anything? Nothing on our end.
Yeah, I got a lot that I could spend. Should have done that a lot sooner.
Call me back. Did you find the guy we traced?
Yeah. Some bad history there. Listen, I need to find someone else. This time I have a name, Helena Tucci. She's related to a guy I'm after.
Does she live in Chicago?
Yeah. I need a location right now.
Got her. Wow. She's got a serious digital footprint. Okay. This morning she posted about a meeting today outside the Willis Tower.
All right. I'll call you when I'm there. May need more help. Keep an eye out. Should be very close.
Yeah. That's what makes those frustrating. So that might be later.
It's strange, but I feel good.
Came out of nowhere, some guy at work. Probably because all the acid.
Well, even though I didn't promote the stopping time, at least it did stop it for that moment.
We're with Bloom's Director of Public Relations for CTOS, Charlotte Gardner. Welcome, Charlotte.
I'm always thrilled to talk about CTOS.
Okay, I'm at the Willis Tower. What do you got on Helena?
Looking through her status updates, she likes selfies. Here she is making a duck face, a sparrow face. She loves her cats too. Why are you targeting this clueless girl?
I'm not. I need to find her uncle fast, and Helena's gonna point the way.
Okay, here's something. She posted a pic this morning. Her outfit for the day, dark hair and glasses. And she's showing off a green backpack.
Thank you, social media. That's a start.
I'll keep digging.
Hey, will you like one? It's going out of business soon.
Well, probably out in the open. Not hiding.
Oh, poor girl.
What's that?
I've got her medical records. She had an abortion last year. That might explain the therapist she's seeing.
Why are we prying this deep? I don't need a history, Clara. I need a location.
Hey, I start the search and information just comes in. I don't control the content. Hold on. Perfect. She just posted a status update. She's inside Connolly Square. It's a glass structure. Should be right near you.
I got it. Nice work, Clara. Now delete those files.
I'm dead sick, Aiden. We believe information should be free.
Clara.
Relax. We don't pick on innocent girls.
There.
Okay, Elena. You're up.
Hello?
Miss Tucci? I'm Dr. Hyatt with the Chicago General Hospital. We received your Uncle Angelo's blood work, but you're the only number he gave us. Do you know where we can reach him? It's urgent.
No, sorry. I haven't heard from my uncle in years.
Okay, thank you, man. Wait for it.
Yeah.
Hey, Uncle Angie.
Elena, you need concert tickets again?
No, listen, I got a weird call. I think the cops are looking for you.
What? Damn it, you calling me just gave them a trace. Hang up now.
Gotcha. Where are you, Angelo Tucci? There you are.
On the move.
Angelo Tucci. This guy's leading the prison transfer for my witness.
Alright, main highway here. Yes.
Somebody's paying Tucci for the vigilante's identity. Somebody wants my name. Well, good luck with that.
I'm getting a little nervous here, Pierce. You find him?
I'm tracking his GPS. Cut him off before he reaches the prison.
Nice.
Going backwards. That should. Enough, I hope. Places where I can neutralize them, I suppose. 2, 3, okay. Stop line.
Pierce,
You got a sec?
Let's hear it.
Okay, so it sounds like you've made a few enemies. Well, maybe more than a few. Expect some...
Plowing! Hey! We need some extra bodies here!
Got it! We need every available backup. Running off the road!
Throws you off balance when it switches back to your character.
Smash into him!